Hi, and welcome to the final of the Hunger Games Season 2 with Siggy Sims, me. And in the final we got JR. Where is he? There. Fast asleep. That's good of him. That's a good thing. And we got Princess, also fast asleep. And she is having grumpy dreams, what it looks like. So, and I think it's time to, they will be able to do what they want. In the last episode, they both were winning. They never stopped dance. So they were both winners, and the loser was Angela. Yes, it was Angela. So she will die, hopefully. Oh, 9 hours left. And the one who died in the last episode, finally, it was Smith. And we also had a visitor, Hemi. I don't know. Yeah, he's still here. Oh, he ran off again. And then we also actually had another visitor, and it was Mr. Bean. He was comforting Smith before she died. It was very nice of him. Yes, it was. So, and Hemi, he didn't have 9 lives, what it looks like. Nope. And JR, I don't know, maybe he will pop up somewhere. I haven't decided yet, maybe. It is actually my daughter who has made him, since she's really into watching this Dallas series for the moment. So that's why she made him. And I made Angela, and I made Princess. And Angela, I'm not sure that I'm going to use her again, but maybe, who knows. But Princess, I got a big plan for. And Lucinda, you are very angry. Why are you so angry? I don't know why. Okay, she's going to cry over Smith. Okay. Here she really is crying for them. In my other game challenge with her in prison challenge, she is walking over to the graves and she's laughing at them. So this is a bit odd. But there she is more... She's not so angry there as she is in here. So she's a totally different sim in this challenge. So... I think it's time for me to start to plan for the last race. Actually, before I start to do the competition, I wanted to have a look at this. Now, Angela is gone to heaven. Rest in peace, girl. Rest in peace. Now Angela is lying here, and since she was a dancing machine, she needed her dancing shoes here. So, yeah. So that's that, and time for me to make them ready for the competition. JR and Princess, they are in this room here. Soon they will be able to get out. They need to get out, go through this maze again. Get out there. And get in here. Oops. And swim. If they want to, they may get in here to grieve the dead ones, or they continue swimming, and there is Lucinda waiting. You can pee, you can sleep, or you can even sleep there, like Lucinda. And Lucinda is actually going to make some food. So that will make them wanting to come all this way. But in the maze, there are, you can pee there, and you got the tent there and the bench there. So, yeah, we see how this will end. And there is also that JR, he is very hungry, but Princess isn't. So, is it bad to not be hungry, or is it bad to be hungry? Who knows? So, yeah. Maybe that's not fair to that they are not even, but it has been like that all the time in this competition. Now they are getting angry, I guess, to be locked in there. So, let's see. I think she will barbecue some chicken. Or, no, this grill thing is. Yep, they can have some expensive food. And let the competition begin. Who knows who will run out of here first? Unlock. So, the race has started, but I don't think they have noticed that yet. I need to check so the gates is open. Yep. Yes. Will they... Oh gosh, they are already into it. They're running like mad. Wonder what it is they are wanting. Oh, he's angry. He wants to scream. He wants to scream at the teddy, what it looks like. And also she. So that's what makes you wanting to compete. Oh my gosh. I didn't need the food. I needed a grave for you to understand this. Yes. So, the one who gets first to Lucinda, of course, is the winner. So everything can happen here. Princess is in, and she swims like crazy. Now Jayor gets in with his suits on and hat, and the game froze. In the middle of the race, the game froze. Oh, he changed his clothes now. Maybe that's why the game froze. Okay. Why are you angry at Teddy for? Poor Teddy. Let him be. And JR. Are you also going to be angry? No, you're sad now. You're sad. You're moaning. Oh, he's sad over Hemi. Oh, yeah, you miss him, don't you? What happened here? How long time will you stand there then? Lucinda, you got some food now for them. Are they not going to come here for you? Oh! Princess is in again. Where is she going? Is she going back? She's going back. What? She's going to the tent. Oh my god. How will this race end? She's very angry and running over to the tent. What about Jaya? What are you doing? You are in the lead right now. Yes, you are in the lead. Where are you going now? Are you having some food? Or where are you going? To the tent? No? He's heading for the food! It looks like he is going to win! Oh no! Where is Princess up to now? She's still running to the tent! Crazy girl! Have you forgot this was a race? JR, come on! Yes. Is he the winner? It looks like it. It looks like he is the winner. Yes, you won. Maybe that was good for you that you were hungry. Are you going? Okay, you are going to sit there. I thought I was going to swim back again, but that's of course you're not. So, princess, you are going to swim because you are going to drown. I'm sorry, girl. You're going to have an angry sim or something like that, if you know can have that. Yes, you are not allowed to stay in a tent, silly girl. You was in the lead, but you decided to go back to the tent. Silly girl. You had a lot of energy and things like that, but you preferred not to. Suit yourself. And he is falling asleep. Wake up. We are not
You
allowed
want to
to
watch?
stay here.
Cool.
Yep. I think you should give him a compliment and things like that, and then you will actually
Gorba,
give him a
my name
nice
is
surprise
Kalsurib.
as he is the winner.
Rubiz. Una turb
So,
dinner pomifriff.
yes, you are a good
Doba
swimmer.
hyphen.
You were a really
Gutuni.
good competitor.
Substitute.
Yes, you are good. So,
Avadish.
what am I going to win? You see, we need to let the princess die
Bonzoot
first.
Dervish.
And then, you know, we will give you
Sibawam.
the
Vivital
prize, the
Bafangi.
best
Only
prize
pain.
you can ever get.
Zombu Monet. Nibarf. Shalbo Bempi Quants. Slefanon Lamina.
How is it going for princess? Oh no, I forgot that. Princess, yes, you're not stupid, are you? Yes, you can swim there. Oh, actually, get up again. Yeah, do that naked. You must be naked. Get off. Get your gear off. Can you do that? Yep, you could. Good. I did a little change here. So now she hasn't got so much space to swim around in. So that's that. And we actually, Lucinda's little surprise is actually also done. I think she. Look at these two. The headmaster and the winner. You are really celebrating, aren't you? Think you should wake him up and you should
Wogrichov?
maybe give him
Gorba.
the surprise. Yes.
Flish? Hando? Oh,
Yes, since
Flemish.
you are the winner
Squaw
here.
Nelcher.
Oh
Lang
yes,
Tzu.
oh, I'm so happy.
Bundeshan.
Where will
Sawanula.
I win? What will I
Abdim.
win? Yes,
Gondwana.
of course you get
Cool.
this house. I do.
Siglinda
Wow.
Commune.
Yes, and I got a little surprise, you see.
Bethetia Magra.
I
Grinoi Foibi.
oh,
Mislika Bar.
I also
Zebich
just
Wabin.
got you a
Mahana Drum.
steam
Shirshikrit Bauer.
room. Of course, what is it called? Steam.
Buma,
Anyway,
Sansomog,
so you can go in there
Bonnie.
now and have a look if you want to. Oh yeah, of course. Wow, thank you, Lucinda. Of course I go in here. Wow. Oh. Wow, I really like this. I bet she's relaxed here. I'm a little bit exhausted. Yes, you do that. And she is Locking the door. Yes. Lucinda, where are you? Lucinda, stop. You see, Lucinda is not giving away anything for free. Oh, no. She's not. Of course, he can have this house, but only as a ghost. That sounded silly. I can't sound mean and murderous. And the game froze. Yes, the game froze. So, and Mr. Bean is out. Yeah, he's out. Hi, Mr. Bean. Hello. Hello? Bean? Yes. That's you. And poor JR. He hasn't realized that the door is locked. But if we're going to have a JR ghost, we need to unlock it and just try to do our best to keep him inside. Otherwise, it would be like with Paul, I think. He just disappeared in the thin air, and we don't want to do that with JR. We want him as a ghost, and that's why he needs the door open. But this is the Sims world, we can always pretend it's locked. Yep, he's really enjoying this, and but he's very, very, very tired. Yep, he's very tired. And how is it going for Princess? Yeah, she needs to pee. She's hungry and she's getting a little bit tired also. But I think he's more tired. But so I guess he might die before Princess. Princess is at least talking to Mr. Bean. She at least got someone to talk to. No. We're not going out. He wants to go out. We pretend he didn't. No. Is he stupid or something? He said hello to Mr. Bean, but please. You are going back in here. They all are getting crossed out. You can sit and sleep in here, you know. Oh, Mr. Bean. at least you got company. Maybe you stay now. This is cool to be a ghost. I mean, look at me. You can see through me. Yes, but I want to get out. I thought I won. Yes, you did. But, you know, Lucinda was the headmaster and you can trust her. No, I can't. Oh, what will Sue Ellen say now? Now she will get all my money. And South Fork. Oh. At least I got my teddy with me in heaven. Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't think I'm going to heaven. I think, you see, I haven't been so good, you see. I'm going downstairs. No, not in the same world. It's not a downstairs. Are you sure? Yes. Let's see. And she is struggling, but maybe not that much. Ooh, yeah, it's getting hot in there. Oh, gosh. Oh, now he will get scared that he saw a ghost. Oh, my gosh. Slow reaction. I know why he's leaving now. Where are you going? Oh, oh. He is Grim. Oh, gosh. He died. And he got half inside and half outside. Oh. And Princess, don't think you win. Oh, no. You're still a loser. You see, this is the winner. Yep. Please, please, save me. Please. I mean, you said you got other plans for me. Yeah, maybe I meant your evil twin. Or your good twin. I don't have twins. You know, maybe you're a cat then. You maybe survive. You will have a few more lives. Oh, is this the person who's coming get me now? No, he's here for JR right now. But, oh, he got eyes on you. Oh. I mean, at least you got some company, girl. But I don't want to die naked. But you will. It would be interesting. Will you be a naked ghost? Maybe not. Oh, she's dying now. That's why he didn't leave, Grim. He knew she was on the way also now. Bye. Oh, look at this. Oh, she got dressed. She got dressed. They didn't let her die naked. Yeah. So, Lucinda. Where are you? Yes, people are dying here, aren't they? You nearly be yourself also. Oh, yep. Is this your best friend? No. Not plea for her. Nope. I think it's too late now, isn't it? Yep. Will I miss them? No, I don't think so. I don't miss them. But I miss Gustav, my boyfriend in the prison challenge. Yeah, I miss him. That's the only person I miss. So, finally it's time to go back. Oh, yeah. So, I will see you all in my prison challenge. Don't forget that, okay? Don't forget to follow me in my prison challenge. I'm not killing people there, I promise. Okay. I kill them sometimes. But not like in this, okay? See you soon. Yep, that's it. There was no real winner in this game. Except for JR then. He survived longest. But you see, Lucinda, she doesn't let anyone live. So, not even in her prison challenge. So, anyway, that's it for this time. I hope you enjoyed to watch the prison challenge. Sorry, wrong game. No, the Hunger Games. I hope you enjoyed season 2 of the Hunger Games with me, Siggy Sims. I had a blast. It has been really funny. And I will make a season 3, of course. But there will be some time before that. So I don't know when and how. And what I know for certain that is that no, there is not Lucinda as a headmaster there. She has done this now, and she is on the way for some new things later on of the prison challenge. So there will be some other sim who will be the headmaster, and there will also be another building and some other computers. So now even the sound disappeared in this video, so I couldn't give you the end of it, so I make a new end here. And like, you know, as you know, this has been a disaster, and I'm very sorry about that. And the video before was even worse, so one part of me is a little bit happy that you at least got a little bit more as a video in this one. At least most of the sound is there, even if it's not synced with the pictures all the time, but the pictures is, you know, a bit stock quite a lot. So I'm so sorry about this. And like I said there in the end, I had a blast to make this challenge, and I actually had, even if I'm not having a blast right now, I'm quite sad actually that it ended like this. And but I'm not giving up. I will make this again. Yes, of course I will, but I'm not sure when. And like I said, there is no Lucinda in there next time. I should let someone else be the headmaster, but I got no plans for that yet, so I take it when it's time. And yes, of course, I need also to say thank you for you who made me these lovely Sims, Smith, Hemi, and JR. I'm really thankful for that. I was hoping for some more, but maybe next time. Because I like that idea to ask you to make the Sims for me. And I actually are even now asking you viewers to make some Sims for me. And that is for my Breed Out the Ugly challenge. As you can see here on the screen, there is a video you can look for on my channel. And there I am asking you for Breed Out... yes, it's for the Breed Out the Ugly. And I'm asking for young adults and teens. Because the three kids there you see on the picture, they are growing up now, and I am emptying the city, and I want some new Sims in there. I can actually say that you don't need to watch that video if you don't want to. I can say the same thing here now. And I want you to make me some Sims, because why I empty the cities is because I am a little bit tired of the same Sims running around in every game I start and in every video I watch with other Simmers. So I want some new Sims in there. So that's why I would like and love your help with it. So it's only for you to upload it to the gallery with the hashtag SegiSimsUgly. So, yeah, and you can even actually upload a house, if you got a nice house, because I also plan to replace some buildings. So, yeah, so, once again, so sorry for this end. This was not what I wanted. But thank you for watching if you're still here. And have a nice day, and I will see you soon. Bye.